Welcome back to Let's Play Cayne, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Not sure what else is to be found here or in up on the overhang, so let's head this way. Oh, that is weird. It's like a sphincter opening. Oh, hello.
It looks like a shrine. Maybe stabbing that oaf wasn't such a bad thing.
Hank's work? Was Hank the one in the suit? Sealed tin of well, that's not what I was looking at. Suspended human remains. Oh, with a cross. Crucifix. The figure has been suspended delicately from the makeshift crucifix. Its paper-thin skin resembles a moldy peach. An obscene grotesquerie of amputated, mismatched body parts, crudely stitched together like some monstrous meat marionette. Wow. Sealed tin of protein powder. We can grab that. Still about half full or half empty. It's definitely brown. Fluid stained altar. Crusted blood and candle wax and something that smells like ammonia? Oh, the mucus discharge of the skin of I don't know what she is. A clone? Or something? Named after me? Was before that called Lucy? And before that called someone else? Yeah. The ammonia, he uses it, he eats it, and it stops his pain. So I don't know why she... Like... sweats out mucusy painkillers? It's really weird already. Melted wax candles. Shadows writhe like black phantasms in the wavering light. That's a little more normal. Atmosphere control terminal. The machine looks almost out of place next to this gruesome medieval tableau. Eroded overhead conduits. Leaking moisture has increased the ambient humidity in here, and the rancid pungence of that thing hanging in the middle of the room is almost tangible. Sealed circular airlock. It won't open. No entry permitted at this time. The red spinning hologram indicates that this service door is locked. The door is inaccessible. It's an Omnitech Mark 6 Omnitool. Well, they got an Omnitool too, like Mass Effect. The one recalled for unanticipated occupational incidents. The box is locked. It's locked. Okay. Notice all the different flavor text for all locked airlocks. I like stuff like that. Attention to detail. Alright, what else can we look at? I guess we're gonna grab oh right. He was giving her the protein powder. It was in his PDA. So this is definitely Hank's stuff here.
It's so dark.
What? Hello? Who's there?
Oh.
It's dark in here.
Who's
I can't see anything.
Who's talking?
I can't see you.
Who are you?
I'm glad.
Why can't I see? What's happened to my eyes?
Where are...
What?
Is that you hanging?
What is that feeling? My hands. My feet. My fucking skin.
I found some spares.
What?
Nothing. Bad joke.
Where am I?
Okay, okay.
Yeah, where is he?
Keep calm.
Was I in an accident?
I don't know.
Where's the voice coming from?
I think I can smell blood.
Well, I'm Hadley.
I can't. Can't remember my name. Can't remember.
Is he
It'll come back to you. I'm sure it'll come back to you.
Is he behind one of these locked airlocks? Maybe he's behind the
Hello?
One in front of her.
Are you there?
It's dark, but I can hear muffled noises.
I can feel my toes.
Speak up, buddy! Alone again. Well, as alone as I can be with a kiddo inside me.
I'm not sure if I'm glad to hear that voice or afraid. Because I'm looking at this one. Does that mean he's behind there? His voice is coming from there? I mean, my headset's not giving me any directional, like it's to the left or anything. It's just... Yeah. Alright. Well, let's check out the atmosphere control terminal. Because I don't know what else we can do here. Oh good, she doesn't have one installed. That's actually good for her. Well, what is this? How lovely. Atmosphere control system. Active PDT required for terminal access. Oh, well. I guess in that case, this is a little underwhelming. You can't do anything with anything.
Access denied.
Na 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 na. Let's. Okay. Soyum brand is now banned in Earth colonies, but Cayne Corporation managed to acquire most of the remaining product stock before it was incinerated. I wonder what we can do with that. Can I use the scalpel to.
Could only... Eh, bad idea.
Use this on candles? Burn it! I don't know why. Cut into the corpse. This is why I just try random stuff with stuff. Cause... Maybe I could use my medical records on this thing. I doubt it, but...
I'm losing my mind.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I'm kind of clueless right now. Thought it might have been something. There was some pixel hunting in the first game. I wouldn't be surprised if there's some here too. We still don't have as far as I know, a selectables thing that highlights the selectables in the room. Would be nice, but no cigar.
Adley, are you on drugs? No, sister.
No, sister. I don't suppose I can reach these things. No.
Sorry, kiddo. Don't know what I was thinking.
Me neither. Well, let's... I don't know. Is there anywhere else to go but these three rooms?
Okay. Breathe, Hadley. This must be a side effect. You're still asleep.
Exposed insulation. I really can't do anything with that. Just seems like an invitation.
I could only... No. No!
Okay, sorry. I wonder what we end up using the protein powder for. I don't know how to get into this computer terminal. I can't. This isn't somewhere I can go. Ooh, what do we do? I made something. Open protein powder container. The ultra-fine soy yum powder produces feelings of extreme euphoria when ingested. Why do we want to use it on ourselves, or what? Just thinking maybe put out the fire? I really don't know. Mess up the terminal with it? Did I use it? No. I still have it, right? Yeah. Okay, I don't think we'd be using it in this room, so... Back into the void we go. Put it on the exposed insulation, probably not.
I don't think so.
Me neither. So weird. Who the hell would make doors like that? Maybe this thing is alive somehow? We'll give it euphoria?
Stupid Hadley. Hadley, are you on drugs?
Where can we get a PDT? It's not a PDA like we found above, but a PDT, personal data tag, I believe it is, attached to someone's spine. I don't know where we can find one of those. Maybe behind all these infuriating locked airlocks, or one of them. Oh, wait. I used the powder. Okay, I didn't realize this. It's showing which we pressed. Okay, I get it. Does that have to be in a certain order, though? These fingerprints, I see. Is this the same this must be the same one. So this is Hank. Oh, look at this. I didn't see this before. Maybe this is a different one. I figured this is the same room, just busted open. But I did not see this before. Notice 1112. Attention all staff, due to a security event, the password for the PDT printer lab has been reset to flag, 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 play. Or PPPD. I'm gonna guess that's PPPD. And then I'm gonna write it down just in case I can't remember PPPD. Logs and notices program. Error has occurred.
Server calibration in progress.
It worked!
Did it? So maybe that... Or it's saying there's a multi-tool. Maybe the PDT is there? In the other room? Please remain calm. Alright. So what did I say it worked? Is that was just before? That's what happened? This is not going to work anymore. I was like, I still can get down, right? Okay. Oh, can I get this yet? Sharp-bladed pincher. Oh, I got it.
Got it.
So weird how that voice is in the background. Quantum storage device updated or whatever. A sharp-edged lancet removed from the extraction apparatus.
What if I rotate it sideways? No. Seems like a bad idea. Maybe. Probably not.
Probably not. Alright, let's see if we can get our stuff working here. Now that we've got a PDT password, and then we can use the atmospheric controls, maybe that will open these airlocks? Or one of them?
Access denied.
Well, it just tells me access denied. I don't have an option to enter anything. No. Oh, it's a heart. I just realized it's a heart with a severed arm. Unless that's supposed to be a leg. So think about a left leg, right? But these look like more like fingers and toes, but it's just bad art. So, where do I get this PDT from? I don't see anywhere to enter a code. PPPD. Keep wondering about this exposed insulation. Oh, it's so nasty. Maybe with this we can do something. Not sure why we're doing this. To get access to another area, maybe? Okay. Why is there light? That really hurt the insulation.
Head towards the screaming.
Yeah, I really
clever, Hadley.
Don't want to, but I don't see any other option.
Oi! Is somebody there?
Oh.
Fucking hell! I said there's somebody there!
You look messed up.
I can't see shit through this bleeding plasma shield.
Hello?
Look at these.
What the fuck? How are you getting here, right?
I came in from the service shaft.
Get down the fucking service shaft, eh?
That's pretty damn right,
Yang. You think I'm fake? You taking the piss? You a spy or something?
What? All the above.
Of course not.
This slag thinks I believe her. Just came down the service pathway.
Hey, you asked.
Well, listen here, bitch. Just come a little closer, and I'll teach you what a service pipe is.
No, it's alright. I think I'll pass. Force field, huh? It shimmers between the emitter panels, intense heat radiating out of the high-density thermogen particle stream. Disemboweled man. He writhes in a charred, congealing clump of his own intestinal viscera. Got a door. The malfunctioning door opens and closes continuously. Well, even in the state he's in, I really don't want to be encountering him. Interlocking rings. Arcs of static snap violently between the two reactors. Okay, we've got a service platform serving as an access port for the high voltage core. This terminal regulates the power levels in the reactor core. Severed legs. The force field's sudden, unexpected activation has propelled one half of this man's body onto the other side of the room. It's got a smart. The breaker box is securely sealed. Maybe I can take his PDT. The gimbals whirl around a seething vortex of barely contained energy. Logged in is Danie Boland. Eject core.
Ejecting power reticulation core.
This is gonna kill me.
Fuck me! Oh god!
Okay, well we've done that. Can't eject it again. I don't know what we did. Manage power output. 81%. Did I decrease?
Safety threshold reached. Safety threshold reached.
Oh, I can only go to 90 and then it stops.
Safety threshold reached.
It's probably gonna kill us.
Safety threshold reached.
For shit's sake!
What's this? What are we supposed to be doing here? We need something to unscrew these. I don't suppose this would do either.
Maybe if I rotate it sideways. No.
Alright.
Threshold reached. Safety threshold reached. Safety threshold reached.
I don't know what I'm doing here. I guess it's telling me that I need a wrench. What can I do here? Oh, that just makes me access that. God, give it a rest, will ya? Am I gonna die if I just... Am I gonna run through that? I gotta say, the puzzles are more puzzly in this. Definitely, service patches access, scraps of cabling and insulation hanging out of the duct. Guy, you want some protein powder? It might help you. This we can grab. Maybe the PDT is with these legs, actually. ID card.
I found your, legs.
Oh, bugger off! Don't you fucking touch those! I still need them!
Too late.
Jeez, crackers. Don't make a joke. It's not funny, Hadley.
Nah. I thought I had my timer going here. So we've got his legs, we got an ID card. A thin metal access card used for access, control, and inventory booking. This one is labeled Danie Boland. So, I'm not sure we use it here. I'm gonna go back up. Just want to see if it can help with any of the stuff in here first.
Grasping at straws, Hadley.
I know.
Oh, fudge sickles. Ain't gonna work.
Alright, let's go back up.
Fuck me! Oh,
Oh, thank God. Put me out of my misery. I can still hear him. Okay. Can I use this on this?
Access granted.
Yay!
10 out of 10.
What you got? Okay, we've got an Omni-Tool. A versatile assortment of screwdrivers, pliers, wire cutters, utility blades, and other basic tool attachments in one convenient modular kit. Okay, so we can use this thing down in that room. Before I leave again, just want to make sure I can't use it to, like, get through an airlock or something. No. I want to mess with this.
That won't work.
Didn't think so. Okay. So I think we're supposed to use it down below. Am I trying to bring down the force field, I guess? I can use it to unscrew that crap. Welcome back to screaming. Hey there, Bunky. Did you
miss
me?
Dude, you're in shock and clearly in bad shape. I'll help you, but I gotta get out of here first.
Oh, so she wants me to tell her to turn it off. Why? This bird wants some of old Danie, eh? Her and her ankle by, huh?
No.
Probably here to turn off his stasis pod.
I can get help!
The Mingo wants to help now. Probably caused the explosion that activated the blast shield.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Yeah.
I'm literally the only person who can help you right now.
No!
About to say
you
that.
You can sit right there. Listen to me die.
Okay.
Maybe we'll die together when security gets here.
Shut up, shut up, shut up! I'll help you, but I gotta get out of here, and the only way is through that door.
Blast shield's up, honey. Power's running, yeah? Ain't no way it's coming down while we still got juice.
Then I'm taking out the power.
Face it, lass. Security's gonna fry your little ass.
Security's not making me feel very secure. Alright, let's bring down this power then. Now that we have an Omni-Tool. This nasty guy has...
Oi. I take it back, sweetheart. Sorry then, love. I won't hurt you. Don't mess with the big boy toys now.
What?